yourself?
My name is Hannah. I'm 9 years old. I live in Hungary. My hobby is playing the piano. I like to be a doctor because I can help everyone.
What's wrong with you when you eat too much food?
I will stomach ache.
What happens if water enters your ear?
I have helium.
What do you use to check your temperature?
I use a thermometer.
What do you need when you have a broken arm or leg?
I use a cast.
What are things we use and throw away?
It's a trash.
How many zones are there and what are they?
There are 3 zones. It's a summer zone, midnight zone, and middle zone.
What will happen if there is a big oil spill in the ocean?
The fish in the summer zone is dead.
Can you tell us how we can protect the ocean?
We don't throw trash in the ocean. We use biodegradable things. We don't use plastic things.
Good. Okay, so can you tell me the differences between tortoises and turtles?
The turtle and the tortoise is different. The turtle is live under water, but a tortoise is live in the grassland and the woods. The turtle shell is soft and is colorful, but the tortoise shell is hard. When the turtles are afraid, they will swim fast, but the tortoise is hard in the shell. When it's winter, the turtle is swim and find the warm water, but the tortoise is dig a big hole and is dig all the winter.
Thank you so much. Okay, in line one, we see book is the odd one out because picture 1, 2, and 3 are fruit and the book is not a fruit.
In line two, the odd one out is picture 4 because the man is watching the car, but on the picture, the man is playing sport. In line three, the other half is a picture 3 because the dolphin is an animal, but other picture is an insect. In picture 3, the odd one half is a picture 1 because it's dog in half. But other picture is outside.
Great, thank you. Thank you, Hannah. Goodbye.
Goodbye, teacher.